Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Crypto Basics. In today's episode, we are going to be learning how to install Sui Wallet extension on Google Chrome. So let's get started with the video. First of all, open your Google Chrome web browser on your computer. And once you do that, go to the URL box and type in chromewebstore.google.com and search. Now in the search extension and themes search bar at the top, type in Sui Wallet. From the search results, look for this wallet and click on it. Now on the next page, click on Add to Chrome button. In the pop-up, click on Add extension. And soon after you do that, your extension will start downloading at the top right. Once it is done, the wallet extension will be added to Chrome. You can now go ahead and log into your wallet by importing your passphrase or private key, or you can also create a new account if you don't have one. Now the next thing you would want to do is to pin your extension. Go and click the extension icon at the top right and get to the Sui Wallet extension option. Click on the little pin icon right next to the wallet and you will then be able to see the Sui Wallet extension pinned on your toolbar. Now you can easily get access to the extension by simply clicking on the extension at the top right, and that's how you get access to your wallet. I hope you learned how you can easily install the Chrome extension for Sui Wallet. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will see you again in the next episode. Thank you for watching.